where?
Cool and clean.
clean, but willing to kill like it ain't no thing. Can't comprehend how the money's made. Suckers to the side, cause it might get sprayed. Smoking drugs, man, you must be crazy. Although the smoking age is from 10 to 80. Life is life, but life ain't long. To pass the test, man, you gotta be strong. Downstairs for interrogation. Not a word to the cops, no cooperation. Still no words as time flew by. The only thing you said was, can I loosen my tie? Cops understood that you wasn't talking, and the chief said, boy, I guess you're walking. You went to the desk and got all your things, like your dope truck, jewelry, and diamond rings. Walked outside and jumped in the porch while giving high five to your buddy on the force. Doing the do is what you do best. No need to get dressed, cause you're looking fresh. You're coming up the street and the boys are outside, washing and waxing your other ride. Too high.
Can you feel it? Nothing can save ya, for this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.J. Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music, nobody beats the bitch, well, check it. Back in the day before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big drunk jewelry and extensions in her hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man T.J. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly belly boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak, and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his people number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the papers. She caught the papers.
You can't have a party without a large Bacardi. You gotta keep the hottie moving like a Maserati. 100 million women wanna tone up their body. And I can never pass up a chance to romance them. Don't call me soul just because I'm handsome. So money's take a tip. If you flip and you slip, you'll be using all your teeth for Pacino chips. So we get a word, we get a word. I don't smoke the herb. And if my hottie smokes, she'll kick her to the curb. Every minute of morning, breakfast in bed is served. Cause on women I have an effect like a quadriverb. So can I rip?
Yes,
what?
Yes, yes.
Like Buddha says,
yes, yes.
Out, I'm all dead when they try to test. So keep me in like Flynn. This year I'm gonna win. If my balls are on the chin, then you got the dip. So, can I give a shouty? Piece of chub, rock, track, master, jig, I
Yabba,
love, and I'm
out. No.
At the size of his chest. And nevertheless, I jumped up on the ET list. And then I phoned my home before the little kitten throws a stone. The holder of the rock, one, two, and you don't
stop.
Rhythm to the dism while the ism forms a prism. Suck the dism, stand like chism, dimension, prism, and ism. The one, the one. He says he's the one, the only one. Take the two, subtract the one, and I'm done. He's handsome, you see. Strong, big, and sturdy. Watch the birdie. I'm nerdy. On the IQ set, caught enough wreck. The Grim Reaper with the Charlie Brown's damn teacher. Damn, I crammed to understand the plan, man. I mean, I've been hitting the books for a long time now. Real long time now. Look at the forward brow. Drink slim faster, delete the child. For a strong sequel, word up to the people. The people, you mean power to the what? Eastwood clip plays Misty for the Buddha. He's buzzing, coming at ya. And you know we had to watch ya. Time for some lyrics while I kick it and you hear it. Even Helen Keller, word up, can hear it. I'm the rustler, lyrical hustler. The fat lady sang, I crushed her. Word
Yabba,
up, the chubba, no.
Yabba,
dabba,
Yabba, dabba, no.
I like to say
Rob Swinger loves the jazz, so I'ma swing this like a cool cat. Down with 18 track masters, got a dope rap, your monkey's vocab. I'm quick to flick a jab. I'm not Michael Jackson or the Chuck, but I'm bad. Chew up a sucker like a stick of gum. And then I spit out the bum once the flavor done. I'm nifty, powerful like an M60. And I pop your girl like Jiffy Pop Dippy. Well, I swing a lyric like a swinger would. And I swing a hoe in bed like a swinger should. When it comes to getting holding rated quadruple X. Just like Dr. Ruben, mine is strictly on the sex. Any style of position's my selection. But I won't play without my contraception. Like Ramses or Trojans, oh yes, that's chill. If worse come to worse, then I use no frill. So check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, one, two. Yabba, yabba, do.
girls sipping like pancakes, up and down, all around the top of bound. My vocal eloquence as pep to this sound. Create a hook, a lot
you want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Something embedded deep, I left with them. A cake composition backed up with a rhythm and a magnum. Tour tag them. Plain, the smooth K flows like blood in the vein. But first I snub out, rub out, club out, mug out, scrubs. Bum rush, toy flush, hush hush, crush subs. The beatless strategist, without a weakness. Remember, I don't like you punk, so eat this.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
You call me K. Yes, and I'm a slang term specialist. This beat right here is combined to go fresh with this rhyme. Not off the top of my head, instead the radar off the paper. The lines are said, truly I'm sounding best with the tempo of a turtle. I made the bass funky, the snare is cold fertile. Joe took a pause, so I can show my poetic excellence. And soon you'll all know why the flow and fabrication is a fancy type of feature. Toe-to-toe, totally this trooper will beat ya. Damage to the brain, it's terminal, unreversible harm. Style burning full. Mutilated metaphor, molars munchless, unable to take and bite, and plus one less, lyric less, peer to best, to beat the slug, and plus, I make his eyes bug, defeat this copy of the K, clone fake replica, get so petro when you step in the path, the course, get out of the way, of the man styling brains, known as the K.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
You want styling?
Do that dance.
K-styling awesomely, the suckers forcing me, while Pete's endorsing me to kick sorcery. Speak on my rhymes, tons by the truckload. Punk stuck in the junk, left in a duck mode. Quotes, statements, books, forget about fashion. And you'll let see what style hooks brains and record buyers, a basic duty. Slop based sales on suckers, booty. Lords and queens and plus so-called king artists. You're only fooling yourself, man. You're garbage, slop, trash. The fans' brains is what you relay. I rock the mic with honors. You're pre-K, lower, molecular, lacking hype. Two scrubs don't make a good thing go right. You're for example needed. A DJ like Joe plus a K. You need a K. Now learn to flow. Battle, huh? Hey, let's go most certainly. Suckers, the brothers, and others sounding like nerds.
Short homeboy, the bass pal. I saw him in Brooksville, man, wearing some bell bottoms, no shoes. The cheese sound. Homeboy asked me for $1. I said, ain't you too short? He said, yeah, think so, man. Homeboy wearing big old natural and stuff. And he had his old troop jacket on. TR fell off jacket and said, ooh,
ooh. I was so not long ago. Too short, don't stop that rap. Now every time I grab a mic, I rock it just like that. 8 years ago, when I started a rap, I used to sell tapes everywhere. It was me and my homeboy Freddie B, y'all kicking it like big players. Everybody love my rap like $100 bills. I rock house parties on 98, even rock in the 6-9 field. You might find me on the mic at Hot Lips House or at the East Bay Dragon Spot. All 85 boys with their hands in the air screaming too short, just don't stop. Like Royal Park, like Plymouth Rock, Birch Street and Sunnyside, like Sabrina Park and Brookfield. Keep on talking, you think I'm smoking that pipe. I got money, homeboy. tripping, but the word went out. Sir Too Short was through. Can't really say where it all began, so I'm blaming it all on you. Everybody used to say, Too Short, don't stop that rap. Now every time you see my face, you say I'm smoking crack. Up in California, I heard it all before. I'm in the big bank now, rocking the crowd.
OPD must pull Too Short over. I was right in front of Quickway near the lake. Homeboy had coke all in his hubcaps and stuff. Turned on the air conditioner, coke just came on. I like snow. Open up the back of the trunk. He had a big old bass pipe size of a bicycle back there. They started smashing it up. He started crying. And I said, man, I was in jail with him, man. We wrote Freaky Tales Part 2. Talking about he gonna make records now. Oh, man. Talking about he an artist. An artist draw me a picture. Matter of fact, man, Freaky Tales ain't nothing but a big old fairy tale. Short Dog a virgin, man. I ain't lying, virgin. Like 7-Up, never had it, never will.
Now I'm back on top again. I still don't stop that rap. Every time I grab the mic, my bankroll's getting fat. Freaky Tales took care of that. You know I'm coming up. Cause every time you see my face, I'm rolling. The Freaky Tales, I started picturing this. I made my album Born in Magic with the cleanest drop for wrist. Everything was kicking in. Me and Ram kept cashing checks. Next thing I know, there you go. Guess who's on my tip? You said I just got out of jail. Jumped right back on that pipe. Your sister's boyfriend told you, man, I'm smoking every night. Then you came to my show and stood there so damn bold. Said, Too Short, man, you smoking. And I'm standing there drinking low. I ain't tripping no more. Really ain't worth my time. So to squash it all, I kicked on back and wrote you all a rhyme. Benz's roll, Beamer's jet, and Caddy's keep on dipping. You keep talking all that crap. I
make a rhyme a day to keep the bills away. Because yes, when I bust them, I sure get paid. I keep the beats clacking, so the dollars I be stacking them up. And when I'm through, I make sure that you can move onto the dance floor. You said you wanted more, didn't you? I gotta consider who brought me here to play. So get out my way, throw me a mic so that I can say,
get up, everybody, everybody, get up. You can't sit down on the floor with your big butt. Get off the chair, off the wall, out your seat now. You gotta get to the beat now. Get to the beat now. You gotta get to the beat now.
Is it made of 4/4 time? It's a swing, it's not straight up. Get to the back of the bone before you take yourself home. Now what I mean is get sweaty, cause the record is prone to motivate the people, cause it feels great. So listen to the sound, do the rock, the roll, the skate, bounce. We got more than an ounce, I'm talking kilograms, tons. So you can pounce to the boogie. Ain't it funky now? I don't shoot, don't smoke, I'm not a junkie now. Hello, hyper, type of tip. If you wanna be down with the beat, don't trip with the bass and the verbs on the drums. Come and get some. Dance with the speaker, cause you're never too young to get busy, rock until you're dizzy. Gus cuts the beats with an axe like Lizzie.
Get up, everybody, everybody, get up. You can't sit down on the floor with your big butt. Get off the chair, off the wall, out your seat now. You gotta get to the beat now. To the beat now.
you come prepared. Don't worry about the sweat, your clothes or your hair. Smelling funky is the rule, not the exception. That's how you know a party's live when you step in. The beat's banging loud, the people singing out. Correct me if I'm wrong, we entertain the crowd. Don't be afraid to ask the DJ to turn it up. Pull a freak on the floor and go burn it up. Partying, you got to, it's hard not to. Crosses on the rhythm, giving what we got to you. DJ Gus, spin it smooth while the records groove. It's like an exodus, we got you on the move. Simply stated, here's the scheme. If the girl says no to a dance, you scream.
Get up, everybody, everybody, get up. You can't sit down on the floor with your big butt. Get off the chair, off the wall, out your seat now. You got it, get to the beat now.
Can't you won't, don't stop. The bots hit rock, now I'm booming like a bottom, swinging like a pendulum. These rhymes are mine, I'm never gonna lend you them. Not for a minute, no, nope. A second, no, nope. A fraction, nope. You don't have to be a brainiac to know subtraction.
Word.
Take me away from you and you're left with nothing.
Uh-huh.
My name is poetry,
and?
Your name is what? And yo, let me tell you something, my man, you need to stop it. You're messing up the rap game with that garbage you release. You ought to let it rest in peace. Those on the real tip, Skip, you sound deceit.
Yep, dead.
Now that's a better way to say it. If I was a DJ, word to mother, I wouldn't play it. I go through the stack from the front to back, and then subtract the whack and pull the rest of it back. Then I'd find every jam you ever made, line them up somewhere and stomp them.
Word.
That's why
we're gonna do a song.
Thing I do.
We're gonna do a song.
Doesn't like rap, decides to sample it, turns on his radio, and the first thing he hears is you. You know what that man's gonna do,
but
click, we just lost a listener. Could have been nobody, or it could have been Kissinger. So just listen, let me put it in perspective. If I'm wrong, I'm open for corrective criticism.
Why?
I can take it like a man.
Uh-huh.
The rap game is growing, you don't fit the plan. Each song is like a brick, the industry is a building. If we don't make it strong, then tell me who will then. So just shut up, you're poisoning the airwaves. Think of the guy who should really be getting paid. Or the girl who should be in your spot. She's been down for years, people like her a lot. While you sit back wasting materials and vinyl. A songwriter, maybe the next Lionel Richie, is scratching his head somewhere in Brooklyn, wondering how he's gonna ever get his foot in the door. Can't you see? Guys like you hinder guys like me. But I know what I gotta do, and I'ma do it.
That?
Set up a barricade and I'ma bust right through it.
Oh, yeah.
Coming out strong, kicking just like Pele. Some will disagree with motherfuckers, whatever they say. All the time the people heard me, my style is smooth and rather surfy. Poetry's my name and poetry is my game. My poetry's unique, it's not the same old, same old, same old, same old, same old, same old sound you hear every time that you turn around. Cause I'm nicer than a mother, better than the other brothers out there trying to hold me back. I'ma tell you like this, right up and straight up and down.
What?
I could never be whack. Word up, y'all.
That's why.
To accept my feelings, a person that I could care for, but there was no one and I was hurting. So therefore, I made a choice to be by myself. My mom and dad, my brother and sisters, and nobody else. Then God blessed and you came along. That's why I'm at my desk singing you this sweet song.
Sweet song, sweet song, sweet song.
Sweet song. turn love into a heart of stone. One day you're getting married, the next day you're alone on your own. That's an incident that happened to us, right? You hurt me bad, that's the truth, so I must write to you and tell you just how I feel. Dear, there's not a memory that I'll conceal here in this letter to whom it concerns, cause you know who you are, and the scar makes my heart burn to know that love was just a touch away, but you played with my heart in the park like the kids play. You were everything to me, my pride and joy. Was love an easy word for you to destroy? Boy, I think about you when I'm alone, and I'll give you anything I own. Back is not just a need, just it's a need, physical, just a need. If it was a cut, I'd bleed for any girl who made me feel like this. And I pray you're coming home. It's not just a wish or a dream, fantasy or even hope, cause without you in my life I just can't cope. Love, I think about you when I'm alone, and I'll give you everything I own.
Forget for the world when Cash hooked me up with that ugly girl. He said
she's bad and she's a musical producer,
but I should have known with a name like Medusa. When she opened the door, man, it wasn't even funny, cause the girl reminded me of King Kong Bunny, bald headed and fat. Boy, she blew my mind, but she captured my heart.
Why?
She was kind, set me down at the table for a bite to eat. Give me a rose and a kiss on the cheek. My mind was in shock, man, I thought I was dreaming, cause every time I looked at her I felt like screaming. I thought about
thought to myself, can this be real? She's not pretty at all, but she treats me like a king.
Is that why you care for that ugly thing?
Big cat should probably dog her and call her a creep. But you know what?
What?
Beauty's only deep. And no matter what you say, man, she seems to be sweet. Cause I've been dating her now for the past 3 weeks. So if you wanna be happy for the rest of your life, man, find an ugly woman,
yep,
and make her your wife. Cause pretty girls will have you crying the blues.
Drama in the spotlight. You know I'm not like any other rapper, cause they sound a lot like somebody else, cause they can't write these rhymes that I'm saying when I'm on the mic. I got the type of tone like Al Capone, but I don't use a gun, I use a microphone. Got so much clout, don't even need my mouth. I could use sign language and take you out, cause I'm better than Seiko. Fluffy like Flaco, fresh MCs, I make a scream, I'll make it. Step to the platform, pull out my rap form, and I recite on the mic, you'll clap on. I get hype when I start to recite, and I dare MC to try the bite, cause I'm a hit on like a hitman, going to a fit, and while I'm so smooth on the mic, you'll sit and fall on the concrete, say a rhyme on beat. I won't stop till the rhyme's complete, so when I bust some rhyme, shake your behind, let me see you dance to the gangsta nine.
Is everybody ready? So now, so now.
some weight. Keep coming up with funky ass hits like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's and make a few ends as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and the party still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got some freaks in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you gonna do? I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the door. But for what?
We don't love them now.
Yeah. So we gon' blow a ounce to this. G's up, freeze up for a second, now bounce to this. Lay back.
With my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, something down the
lay back. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now these types of things happen all the time. You gotta get yours, but fool, I gotta get mine. See, everything is fine when you're listening to the D.O.G. I got to cultivate the music that be captivating me. Who listen to the words that I speak as I take me a drink to the middle of the street and get to back into this trick named Shady. She used to be my homeboy's lady. 80 degrees when I tell that trick, please. Raise up off these in your teeth, cause you get none of these. At ease. As I mob with the dog pound, feel the breeze. Say you know I'm just laid back.
With my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking marijuana.
Laid back.
Fool, I
got skills. So back on up before I check that chin. Down as fuck and I'm full of hand. You gets no love and I thought you knew it. Fool, you know how we do. Chillin' with the homie, smelling a bud. Double parked and I'm talking to Dub about who got a plan, who got a plot, who got, and who got shot. Cause everybody knows that he got the info. Crazy tunes hanging out the window. Fool, I got them bomb ass tapes. The lynch mob, Planet of the Apes. I'm down with eight, and what's up? Cam and Solo, they got nuts. When Ice Cube out a sentence, I want the bomb. Just like George Clinton, SKP is down to catch a body. Put on knee deep, we'll turn out your party. It gets no love and I thought you knew it. Fool, you know how we do it. You wanna jack me on a lick, cause I'm that fool from South Central. You think you stuck yourself with a number two pit, so that's how I poke hot lead in your ass. With more bounce to the ounce and a dash, mash up Van Ness, headed for the west. Everything is great, slow down for the depth on 108 and keep mashing. Don't drink and dry to keep the foe from crashing. Stash in the clock and I thought you knew it. You know how we do it.
Dre, the motherfucking doctor, Snoop Dogg, Ice Cube.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
CPT. God bless the memory of Eazy-E.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
CPT. God bless the memory of Eazy-E.
Truthfully speaking, it's lonely up here all by myself, so I had to come down and pass around some help. From N.W.A. to whatever's next, make sure it says Andre Young in bold letters on big checks. Your shit ain't selling, fuck it, get Dr. Dre on it. You got a budget, I'll get down, give me half of it. One session, one song, I'm gone. First week, you hit the streets, a star is born. To add to my universe, let me show you who can invade who, and who can do who the worst. Warning from the Surgeon General, watch out for fake hits and bullshit that sounds identical. Pick it up, read the credits, who you thought it was. 20 years in the game with a constant buzz. Pick a year, any year, see how hot I was. Same shit today, still don't give a fuck.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
CPT. God bless the memory of Eazy-E.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues.
In the line, sunset and vine. Blew a half a zip by the Hollywood sign. Scotty once said it gets better with time. Eastside Long Beach, but this LA County on mine. Yeah, this is the sign of the times. One of a kind, and this might blow your mind. This ain't no TV show. Bow wow, yippee yo. Standing on your tippy toes, nigga, here we go. Crenshaw Boulevard, everywhere niggas hard. Left on burning by my auntie's front yard. No disrespect or disregard. Shout out to the whole motherfucking Crip card. Dip hard, brick hard, used to pop lock. You turn on the wrong street and you will get got. Rules of the city like B-5-4. Creep slow in a foe, motherfuck 5-4.
Who you killin'? Oh, we hate him, come verbatim with this cat pillin'. Top billin', make a million. Paparazzi, chase us through the tunnel with the Maserati. Now they got me on hard copy, didn't have to shoot Versace. Yet you still wanna watch me motherfuckers wait their whole fucking life and a day. Hoping that we can reunite N.W.A. on purpose. Try to surface, get nervous, more murders. Shit can just turn into the circus, standing over the carcass. You look like the kind of nigga that'll press charges. We the largest, we the biggest, we the niggas with the attitude. Longitude, you latitude. Have some gratitude to the niggas that started this shit. Been around forever, bitch. We smarter than this shit.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
God bless the memory of Eazy-E.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues,
gangsta y'all.
The saga continues.
You know why? Cause I'm ruthless for life.
to no facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky. When you got a subject and a predicate, add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English. Even if Yella makes it a cappella, I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sex. Cause it's known to give a brother brain damage, and brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel. Spread yourself. Yourself, my boy, and show you how your track.
What up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records I spin again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch your brother blend dope rhymes with no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original, or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians cuss at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth, as long as you make a note to
spread yourself.
The name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, overstand itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson, all of them expression. And if you start fessing, I got a Smith & Wesson for you. I might ignore your record because it has no bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing a job. And WA is the lynch mob. It's a macabre, but you know you need this. And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. Well, here's the rumor. Dre's in the neighborhood, and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam it. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge, another sucker's lacking. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Cause if a strike, it ain't for your good health. But I won't strike if you just
spread yourself.
over here,
to the people over there,
to the people, the people, the people, people, the people, the people, people from everywhere watching the show, paying top dollars because they know when we're on the stage we're in a motherfucking rain.
So Trey,
what up,
why don't you get the 12 gang,
yeah,
and show them how easy does it. So if your punks wanna make something of it, step up, run up, get up, what's up suckers,
you want some of this,
then you're a stupid motherfucker,
kicking like the kick from a kick drum, yellow boy on the drum getting dumb, programming a beat that's hitting, and if you're listening you know we're not bullshitting,
dope like a pound or a key,
yeah.
So shut the fuck up and listen to me, I make a killing, I got money to the ceiling.
Why's that?
Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain,
MC Ren,
stopping any fool in my way with some help from my homeboy Dre.
Now my name is Dre, the motherfucking doctor, ripping shit up,
oh yeah,
and here to rock ya with some help from my homeboy E, the criminal of the ruthless posse, fucking it up,
word up,
is what we do, the reputation of the NWA crew, getting busy because we're cold stomping and we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised in Compton.
Compton. Speaking of Compton, it's making me sick.
Why?
Everybody's talking that crazy shit.
Saying they were raised in the CPT. Just as I was, they try to be like me. Popping that shit, get the fuck out my face. Knowing that they never even seen the place. Claiming my city is my city, they claim. Motherfucker, we're about to put some salt in your game.
Yeah, I'm tired of these motherfuckers running around town talking about they from Compton and shit, trying to get on the bandwagon.
Yeah, Dre, I know what you're saying, man, but let's tell them who we're talking about.
On the what?
What do you call a crew that can rap like that?
Yo, and WA calling motherfuckers whack.
Yeah, you know what time it is, but let's tell them why we call them whack.
They got a wacky whack record with a wacky whack crew.
Yo, what about the lyrics?
That shit's wacky whack too.
With a fucked up style and a fucked up show.
Hey, yo, Ren, what about the scratching? Is it deaf?
Fuck no.
The motherfucking record is so motherfucking whack. The motherfucking Cracker Jack need to step the fuck back. Do you want some of this?
Hell no.
He be blind.
The motherfucking doctor, before the record is ran and on the street is filling. The motherfucking doctor, before the record is ran and on the street is filling.
Yellow boy, won't you kick me one of them funky ass beats?
My boy Ice Cube. Yo, we got my homeboy Eazy-E in the house.
Won't you tell him what your name is?
MC Ren is the motherfucking coroner. I'm getting rid of motherfuckers as if they was a foreigner. Show no grief to pretend when I sin. A punch you can block it, but I'ma still get in. This ain't a TKO in the first, but it's some shit from a nigga in black and much worse than a beat from Tyson. Cause Ren is not nice and your ass is better off just rolling a dice and finding you a number for luck. Cause you'll need it when you see I don't give a fuck. My identity and this shit is getting shown. Without a video, I'm still getting on. I'm at a show, then my picture's taken. One click of the flash and punk niggas are breaking to the door, trying to join my fan club. Lip syncing over one of my dubs, and instrumental is scratched for the moment. Until I fuck up the so-called opponent that's standing in the zone of the twilight, saying how in the fuck did he get mixed up in my fight. It wasn't a mistake, it was a setup. So until I'm finished pumping my lyrics, you should shut up and don't attempt to speak. Because it's bad enough you're rolling up Chick Creek with a nigga like Ren about to hit. Now let me hear your motherfuckers talk some more shit or I'ma bust your ass in the mouth. Yo, unless you're saying Compton's in the house.
Who really cares about a sucker on a takeoff? Bust a move, we can have a shake and bake off. Me and you can go, cause I don't care. Yo, rap fight or guerrilla warfare, we can rumble. Cause when my lungs go in and out, I kick rhymes in a bundle to win about. Or scurry or scuffle, I just muffle the opposition. There's no competition, let them know that Dre's getting stronger. Compton's in the house, but now it's something longer. I won't get set up, shut up, I'm kinda fed up. You can say uncle and I still won't let up. Cause Dre is the motherfucking doctor. And if me and Ren's on the mic, it's like propaganda, no doubt.
Well, you should've known by now.
Yeah, it's time to put Compton on the map. So don't ever think you can get none, you stupid motherfuckers.